Palmer Fire Department worked to put out a fire that burned a camper early this morning. According to the Palmer Fire Department, the fire happened next to a home on Breckenridge Street. Firefighters were able to put out the fire before it spread to the camper to the home. No injuries were reported.